If you love this interview, please check out the Wet Zone podcast and the social media links below.
Pretty lustful, but is there anything you think you guys could do to deeper the ties when it comes to late nights or those early morning sessions?
I would say we've pretty much
done it all.
Been in every nook and cranny of
that you
could
do.
That's a good way to put it.
Yeah.
Nook and cranny.
Nook and cranny.
You know, like an English
no limits. No limits.
And no supporting cast, no third party.
Well, we're bringing him
yeah,
in tonight.
Occasionally Nick, it's tonight's his birthday.
He makes a special appearance sometimes.
He's a dingling king.
Because you know, sometimes the real thing's better than just the toy.
Sometimes we need it.
It's a big thing.
Like, are we talking with toys? Are we talking about glass toys for adults or rubber for the kids?
A little bit of everything.
Oh my God.
Glass is better for the environment, right?
Save the trees.
If you love this interview, please check out the Wet Zone podcast and the social media links below.